What is good, friends? I'm here on Dennis's account, and I'm trying to bring him a little bit back up because we got hacks and we got weird opponents, and this is some wildfire that I built the other day. It's basically a Coleman Z move, like the Thunder Jirachi, which kills Toxapex instead of Sela. Fist of Toxapex almost dies to non-boosted Z-move Thunder. Celesteela, you need a Coleman up to kill, I think. But yeah, he's probably gonna leave with Ninetales, set up the Aurora Veil. But yeah, I'll just lead with Scizor, I don't really mind. Yeah, this team has some flaws, but this is just some bulky offense I made. I was tired of using the same mons over and over, so I was like, let me use this Jirachi to lure in Toxapex. Plus Specs Kellier. I'll just U-turn if he's HP fire and I get bopped to run. Good job, my guy. Do you outspeed him so he's bulky? He's just gonna like set up Iron Defense or go for Rocks or T-Wave. Iron Defense, Rocks, T-Wave. Lottie's a good play here because I can trick him. Yeah, if he sets up, I can just trick him with Scarf, because this is a threat, and I need to get the threat out of here ASAP. So we basically cripple his Necrozma. He's locked into Moonlight now. So now he's gonna switch into Ninetales or Excadrill. Ninetales or Excadrill. So this all's fine here. He wasn't a Ninetales, and I don't want to play around with this. I'm just gonna go for Bullet Punch because he might have HP Fire. Okay, so he goes into Gyarados and he has Intimidate. He could be Mega or Z move. Should have U-turned there, but I was too scared of. I didn't want to give him a free Aurora Veil. If he's Mega, Clefable is the better play. But okay, he's regular. Oh, I have T-Wave on this. I didn't even know my set, I thought I had a different set. I thought I had knockoff. Yeah, I've been using Clefable a lot lately, please don't flinch. Okay, we break the sub, but if he's Z-move, it's gonna be bad. I think I just have to keep Moonblasting here. I think it's a flinch. Oh, Pokemon, yes. Yes, Pokemon. Hacks me more. And another flinch. Is he King's Rock or some shit? Yeah, I'm not sucking my Clefable. I should have gone kill you. And if he's Sky Strike, I'm getting blown away, so I shouldn't have made this play. But yeah, I think I might kill him with Bandit East Beat now. I didn't play this optimal. But yeah, East Beat should pick him off here. Like, he can go Excadrill if he wants to, but I'm not playing around with a Gyarados that has a Dragon Dance up. Yeah, I basically switch between teams. I'm testing this team and another team that I made. Another one is a Mega Alakazam team that I kinda made with Dennis. I mean, I think I made most of it alone. But yeah, just felt like recording a little more. Recorded earlier with Dennis, the Mega Manectric Live. I'm not gonna spoil anything, but it was a super weird one. I mean, go ahead and go on Excadrill, I don't really care. I'm gonna be covering probably a World Cup game later on, but this live might go up one day after the World Cup game goes up. I don't know why he never went for a Z-move, it's super weird. Maybe he's Mega? Not sure why he's trying to time stall me, I might have to pause. This boy is almost timed out, I bet you if I get another game he's gonna make a move last second, so I'm not gonna get another one. At the same time. But yeah, he's literally gonna time out, so I guess GG, my dude. I hate it when people just let the timer go down like that. Let's grab another one. That boy Dib. Yup. So we have 30 Sai 1, okay. Have fun, my G. It's a cure, it's very scary if it has HP fire especially. But yeah, I want to lead off with Jirachi here because I have Icy Wind to Lulandris. But he leads up with Kyurem, so he's either going to go for Earth Power or switch into Marowak here. I mean, he can also go Landris if he doesn't know that I have Icy Wind. But Earth Power slash Marowak. Latios should cover both plays, to be honest. So he just decided to go on Marowak and... He can stay in here because he has two switches in the back and he can make an aggressive play, but I'm just gonna... Like, I assume he's gonna go more Tapu Fini. The thing is, if he stays in, it's bad. But yeah, I'm gonna go Zayat, anticipating a Mawa switch. So he goes into Mawa, so we do get the correct, but the thing is, he gets an Intimidate off. So that did not work out as planned. Be sure he can live 1,000 arrows, because... Yeah, I'm gonna go Scizor. No one Fire thinks he's just gonna play rough. And I did 5 million, and now we can U-turn out. And great momentum. And now we get a Zygarde in. Zygarde is fine. Just click 1,000 arrows. I would click Toxic, maybe catch the Landorus. But like 1,000 arrows to 30% anyway to defensive Lando, and Tapu Fini has Misty Terrain, so I don't want to go for Toxic in case he decides to go to that. And he just sacks up his Marowak, so we do get a kill. He might go for Ice Beam here, because earlier I went to my Latios. So I kind of want to go Kelio, because he's not going to Fusion Bolt the Zygarde. If he freezes me, I'm going to be pissed. And he freezes me. Come on, dude. So now he just gets away with this. Like, I could have clicked Specs Secret Sword and threatened. Like, I would have threatened this out of the Specs Secret Sword. Basically, could have doubled his Jirachi, predicting his Tapu Fini. Then I could have commanded Dogon for the electric move. But yeah, now he's gonna go for Fusion Bolt. I'm gonna go Latios here. I mean, he can predict if he wants to. I'm just gonna click Draco Meteor, because earlier I pulled a double switch and he might stay in, but he just plays it safe. Goes into Tapu Fini. I'm gonna go Jirachi here. So I expect a Nature's Madness, and I'll just go for the Z-Thunder, because he might not expect it. Oh my god, I look like a noob. I should have calm-minded. Oh my god. God, I look like a young fool now, but yeah, I'm gonna Icy Wind this fool. Should've just calm-minded, could've Oko'd him, everything would've been nice. But yeah, he's just gonna switch out here and cure him, I assume. So what I'm gonna do is go into my Clefable. So he goes into Mega Mawa, which is a weird play. Because if I calm my delivery, I mean, he still had Sucker Punch, so that's a fine play. But yeah, I'll T-Wave this. Most of them don't carry Iron Head, and he's a slow Mawr, which is weird. But we do get a full para, which is deserved. I'm just gonna go for Hex now, because fuck this game. Like, he hexed me too, like, I want some Revenge Hex. Do not get it. I mean, I got the wrong para. Okay, Pokemon, where's my para? I shouldn't ask for Hex, but yeah, okay, there it is. And now we can get some damage off with Moonblast. We can also go Scizor. Scizor probably was the better play, but I want... Okay, he's going for SD. RIP. I guess I'll just be second Michael Fable. And we get some Paras, which is juicy. Maybe I should set my my Jirachi instead. Yeah, we do just get to click 1,000 arrows here. Oh yeah. Fuck. I didn't think about Sucker Punch. Maybe I should have gone for ECB. There's a fuck ton, good lord. 73.9. It's going to cure me and my kill is frozen, so I guess I'll... Actually, I can still go for Skull to Saw, what am I doing? But yeah, as long as the top of me has no point, and yeah, just get spec Skull damage and maybe get the burn. That would be pretty juicy, but that did so much! Dude, if you can freeze me... Yeah, I'll just click Bullet Punch here, cause... He might stay in... Yeah, exactly, I didn't wanna have him go for HP 5 if he stays in. And yeah, the top of Fini comes out, I assume it's gonna be slower. Cause I'm running good amount of speed on my Scizor. And yeah, I'll just U-turn out of my Jirachi here. Yeah, I should've just commented earlier. I do want to calm my here, because he can't kill me, and now it's speed of Landorus. Yeah, I'll just go for Thunder here, hopefully connect. You just go Landorus, it's basically fodder. Can Icy Wind here if he goes, I should have HP 5, because if he went superior, would have gotten a speed boost because of counter. But yeah, he might not be able to kill me because of my boost. My picks me up with HP 5, that's fine though. So I can click. I didn't call, but I assume I'm gonna be able to live one. Yeah, because I'm a Mega Scizor and you should pick him off. And yeah, basically go on the Zygarde and click Bandit Cells and Errors and you just forfeit. So cool, let's grab another one. This is gonna be shorter life. I wanna use this Alakazam team that I made. I was about to say, maybe I should save it for another life. Ah, Greninja's only obtainable with 31 IVs. Okay, so, yeah, Shoron, you know. I already set this to 31 IVs, but you know Shoron always has to mess with me to change it back. Yeah, I haven't tested this team at all, like I mentioned earlier. The Jirachi set is so cool on the other team. It might not be the best. It's cool, have fun my man. So I see some double dragon, double fairy type of bulky offense and I do like Greninja as a lead here. He's with Landorus and this is basically his rocker. If he's Scarflander for some reason, that would be weird. So he's gonna go into Solvus Majuna, so I'm just gonna get up a spike here with my Specs Ashgren. As he said. Yeah, so AV Tornadus is basically my pivot. I don't wanna go into Ferrothorn in case he has HP Fire. Landorus could be the play here too, because he's probably just gonna go for Volt Switch. But yeah, I just had to laugh because my man BTB was using like Torrent Greninja the other day instead of Ash Greninja. He goes hard for Z-move. All out pummeling. Oh, now I look like Young Jeezy. Young Jeezy in the cut. So... I think it's like Heatwave or U-turn. I want to click U-turn here predicting him to go for Thunderbolt or Ice Beam if he stays in. And if he switches, I get momentum. So I don't think I'll lose anything from clicking U-turn here. So he's dead, so I'm gonna assume. Yeah, Ferrothorn should be good play here, but I don't have to pivot out on the Focus Blast again. He goes for Floricant, so now I look like a Young Jesus Overlord. He doesn't really have a good lead switch in, and since he's at minus 2, Focus Blast doesn't do much unless he crits me. Yeah, it doesn't do much at all, so I can just click Lead Sheet here, and I can just click Double Lead Sheet, so he's not gonna stay in because he's at minus 2. And as long as I connect my Leech Seed, I'm gonna be in a super good spot here. My first one is basically gonna be back at full. I just go in his Landorus. And I don't wanna make an aggressive play here, break the Star Fox and go into my Greninja. Oh yeah, my Landorus is double dense by the way. But yeah, I can also go into Clefable and set up my rocks, which is a fine play. Because I'm basically pressuring him more with the hazards and kind of forcing him to defog, and my team doesn't mind rocks that much Tornadoes is like the only thing that mines rocks, but it has regenerator, so it's not as bad as it might look. And yeah, there's a Majurna, which is a big threat. We're gonna go on a Tornadoes, because he showed off Floor Cannon and Thingy so far, but he goes on the Latios, and he just U-turn here. If he's Scarf, I don't think he can kill us, and we know that he goes for Scarf Defog. So we have all the momentum in the world. I think he just forfeited, did he? No, he didn't, okay. So we know he's locked in the Defog. We can either set our rocks back up. We can get up a spike. I can go on the Landorus here and set up an SD, which is a cool play. Because he's locked in the Scarf Defog. Yeah, I just want to put on some offensive pressure instead of... Just setting up rocks would be fine too. But yeah, this way I'm just gonna go into this, and I'm gonna blow him away with a Supersonic Sky Strike. I just get a kill here, you can't prevent this. I mean, I would Rock Polish, but it's not really worth it, because I would potentially take an HP Ice to the face. And then he probably has... Sucker Punch or E-Speed would be able to kill me anyway. So, I assume Ice Beam slash Hydro Pump is gonna be coming here. I do just want to go on a Pharaoh's Thorn. Because we do see he's Protein, and he gets crit. And he's either going to go Spikes or HP Fire here. Spikes or HP Fire, which makes me want to go into my... Oh, I have Psy Shock on my Zam. I think I wanted to change the Psychic. But yeah, I want to go on the Tornadoes. He's going for HP Fire. The crit sucked a lot, he goes for low kick. Now I look like a young Jesus. And I'm just gonna go for a slow U-turn. Actually, I'm gonna go into my Greninja here. I'm gonna go into my Greninja predicting Ice Beam, and then I have to pray that I win a speed tie basically. And I'm just gonna click Hydro Pump, hopefully no freeze. And he might just go for a low kick again. So let's just make this play and go on Alakazam here, because he might go low kick. Okay, so we technically played around this pretty decently, and... So, he's probably gonna go to Majurna here. So I do wanna go for HP Fire. Oh my god, stomp! I couldn't talk properly, but somebody stop me, galore. Yeah, I'm just... I try Soul Heart, so I'm gonna go... If I kill him, I'm gonna get a boost. Not sure if Psy Shock would be able to kill him, so I'm just gonna play it safe. I should've gone for Psy Shock, but I didn't want to risk anything. And yeah, I have a max defense Clefable, which is one of the best checks to Zygarde other than Tangrowth. And that's that. I think that's Bandit, but I'm just gonna get my rocks back up here. Yeah, so I think I'm in a pretty good spot. Yes, I'm just gonna go on a Sylveon Storm. It's doing a pretty good job as pivoting around. And I think I'm gonna end this live after this game, because I'm gonna keep it a bit shorter. And I hope my man Dennis, shout out to you. Hope you liked this live. And that did absolutely nothing, because AV Tornadoes is a complete god. And I'm just gonna go for slow U-turn. Okay, I should have gone for Heat Wave, but this is fine. I can just go into my Ferrothorn here. He went for Floorcan again. And I can just click Leech Seed. Because he's at minus 4, so Focus Blast won't kill me. And if he switches, I'll just get back health. Ferrothorn is one of these mons. It can just... yeah, he misses Focus Blast. It's Focus Blast. It's about to be expected. I'm just gonna protect, because he seems not to want to switch. Like, it seems he doesn't want to switch. And yeah, now he dies, and my Ferrothorn's back at 74. Like, it's one of those mons that you can get back from 20% to full with Leech Seed Protect. And so going more makes me think that he has Fire Fang, so he could be Hypercutter. So I think Greninja is a play here, because he's either gonna Fire Fang or SD. So that's SD. And I do want a Water Shuriken here. Predicting a Sucker Punch. On the other side though, he might just have gone for Player Off, but we do get 4 hits. And just go for Sucker Punch, so we do outplay that. Man, I looked like a complete overlord in this game. Yeah, I hope this puts a smile on your face, Dennis, because I know you didn't really feel like playing Mons, and like you were getting hacks and getting weird opponents in the ladder earlier. Like, after we recorded, Dennis kept laddering a bit. And this is not a counter. Pretty sure you just died at this. I mean, I haven't calced it, but... Okay, he didn't die. So I messed up there. I overestimated Greninja. I mean, it just goes for Ice Beam. As long as he doesn't freeze me, I'm fine. He overpredicted, because... I mean, that's to life up anyway. He overpredicted because I kept, like, going in a turn on his low kick. What do you say? Oh, Dennis is on my account. But yeah, we do have a Clefable, but I think the safe play is just going to Landorus to getting off the Intimidate. To get off the Intimidate, as he goes for 1,000 arrows, goes 50%. I'm just going to be clicking Fly here. In case he goes into Lati. Oh my lord, I forgot that I got hit by the 1,000 arrows. Wait, what the fuck? If you get smacked down, Landorus has to fly up again? I didn't know that mechanic works like that. Yeah, I'm kind of choking this game, guys. But your Dazzlingly Malakazam is gonna come through here. This might not even kill, but... Man, earlier I flexed and played well, and now I'm kind of choking. Yeah, it doesn't kill. This is definitely not how you should play. I'm throwing. But if we do have a Hurricane, I would be able to lift this anyway outside my Clef in the bay. And yeah, we just click knockoff here. And he can't lock himself into a move that kills everything. So yeah, GG my guy. Hope you all enjoyed this shorter life, because we had a pretty long life the other day. So yeah, let me know what you enjoy more, shorter lives, longer lives, and I'm gonna be hitting you up with all that young tournament coverage, so stay tuned for that. I know a lot of people only watch my tour coverage and not my PS lives, but yeah, you should watch my PS lives too. They're pretty chill most of the time. So this guy has decided to try and stall me, but yeah, I guess that I will make this a shorter life and definitely end it. He just tripped me a scarf. And bye. So we should be around 1500 now. Maybe only 1476. I keep on lighting later. Another day. Yeah, send me teams if you want me to use your team. I'm gonna start streaming too. Dockridge, signing out. Peace.